So we opened it up, and now as you can see in these wrapped white plastic things are our new escalators. We took them drop down.
Huh?
The escalator is way somewhere between 20,000 pounds and hoisted up and drop them in place. All of these pieces you see over here that are sort of brownish color with the new primer.
Mm-hmm.
Those are new. And then all of these are open up this area. I had structural rows that had to come in on this thing that wanted to latch it in. So we had to kind of prop it up into place before we take anything out of the middle. So a lot of the progress that we made in the last couple of months has been about before we could take out any of that existing steel that was in the middle, reinforcing around the perimeter of that hole to take out everything. So that we did. Once we did that, we were able to put seven new pieces of steel in and drop them around. And you can see that there was a lot of work done to work the existing steel beams, how I reinforced some of that, how we added plates for reinforcement, all those kind of things. We were stiffening up the existing steel to take out.
Basically, you're building a bigger space that you have
bigger opening.
Bigger opening.
Yeah. Basically, it's right here. It's pretty big open outside.
And this track here, this is called ground, as
the westbound green line train comes on the other side of the corner, comes around this way and heads back towards Park Street, I'd have the opportunity to loop it and turn back, right? And it could come back down this way.
But I do wonder with the people who are being out of the way, I wonder whether they might have some technical things that are loose from passing the spaces here and move that out of the way.
Okay. I've been offering this thing out of the way that I didn't want to make it back to the water. This track was operating, and you could drive your train right into here, and it would let passengers off the other side. And there was trains on that area right here, and that passenger watched the set up across the track. So this train was not.
Now you can still run it down some of those Scollay Square up there.
Yep, no traffic down there. There was a good Scollay on it.
Scollay on it,
right. Unfortunately, in 1960s, it doesn't look like they really saved any. So it's unfortunate, but I will show you one thing.
Okay, cool.
It's
traffic.